I'm 16 years old and I'm a junior here at Nimitz.
She may not fit the profile of most tax preparers, but that's just what Adriana Mascaro is here to do.
They always ask, like, how old are you? And they're like, wow, I can't believe that you can do this. I'm like,
She's one of about two dozen Nimitz High School students trained to help people with their tax returns.
They take the same training that most tax preparers would take at any of these smaller tax return offices.
You actually become a certified tax assistant.
The students offer their help for free to people with incomes below $65,000. It happens each Saturday until the tax deadline.
You help people. It's cool to help.
The students are volunteers. They get needed community service hours and valuable experience.
I hope they develop an understanding of how the tax system works, why we are taxed, and where those taxes go.
The tax law is so huge, so they tell us, they're like, don't practice on memorizing, practice on like knowing where to find the information.
Aww.
The people getting their taxes prepared can e-file on the spot or choose to take it for further review.
If you just want to know how much or what you think it's going to be and then take it to someone else, you're welcome to do that. Coming out gives our students here some experience, and that's what we're really after.
But for the people filing, they're after something else.
They're always wanting, like, how can I make my refund bigger?
No matter the ultimate outcome, these young people are happy to put their skills to work.
People are so nice and they're like so thankful of you, and you feel really good helping somebody.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit
ring. Good morning, Vikings. I'm today's anchor, Ryan. Students, it's time to order yearbooks. Use the QR code to order your 22 through 23 yearbook. You can also look for ads around campus or see Miss Hit in room 136. Books are $45 during early pricing until February 1st. Don't miss out on this year's highlight reel. Now to sports.
Thanks, Ryan. Good morning, Vikings. Tomorrow we have an away basketball game against Richardson at 7 p.m. Also, we have an away soccer game against Cedar Hill at 6:30 p.m. Come and show support, and now back to Christmas trivia.
That's all for today, Vikings. Have a great day. This is your anchor, Ryan, signing off.
Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.